Yeah, well, we're at the airport, we're on vacation. She was having fun on a little moving walkway back there. This one's first trip to Vegas, so this will be fun. Our anniversary was yesterday, and only her second flight ever. Yeah, so anyway, we're at the airport, we're gonna go do our security shit, get to the gate, and yeah. Huh? Yeah, ding dong. All right, so. We finally got off the damn plane. We were on the tarmac for 40 minutes, which fucking sucked. So, it did. It literally almost exploded on this poor little girl in front of us. It was such a harrowing experience for this young child. Anyway, so now we're getting our nicotine fix in before we go find our fucking driver, and then we're going to the hotel. So, alright, we are in our freaking room in the Flamingo. And I gotta say, it's pretty cool. We got a nice view of the pool area, which is fun, and the end of the Link Promenade over there, the big Ferris wheel. There's all the pools and stuff. I can. I think it closes at 10, though. Anywho, so, pools, here's our room. We got a nice little chaise lounge over here. Table and chairs. TV. Nice king-size bed. Door to the other room, which I'm not a fan of, but you know, whatever, it's fine. I know I just pulled a cardinal sin and showed the camera person in the mirror, but I don't really care. Closet, decent closet space. Oh, motion light. Shelf space up there. The bathroom. The little lotion. Let's move that so it didn't squirt lotion all over your shit. And yeah. Shower's pretty cool. Yes. Yeah, little mirror. Nice rain head thing, all the stuff over here. Shower's huge. We can both fit in here super comfortably. This is a king room at the Flamingo. So, pretty cool. Digging it. So, we are going to... We're waiting on room service to come up here to drop a couple things off, and then we're going to go get some breakfast. All right, so breakfast at Ellis Island was a success.
I forgot to film it.
I didn't forget, I just didn't want to. But she had the biscuits and sausage gravy, almost killed it. She did about like I did my first time. And that's what's left of my corned beef hash skillet, and it was piled to like fucking right here. So, breakfast is down. We're gonna check out the Ellis Island Brewery and wait for our friends to get here. Oh yeah, hold on.
I got my mimosa.
Yeah, they gave her that bottle and said, "Here's a tiny, tiny bit of orange
wait,
juice. Good luck."
Yeah, here's the orange juice was only filled up to like right here.
Yeah.
I was like, "All right." I took a sip and went.
Well, let's go check out the brewery, shall we?
Okay.
All right. Let's go do that. All right. So. This is the front yard at Ellis Island. Pretty cool deal. I'm drinking their in-house Ellis Island Stout. And I gotta say, I'm thoroughly impressed with it. It's delicious. Their beer is everything I'd hoped it would be. And then some. She's on water. She drank her mimosa real fast.
It was good mimosa.
Yeah, this front yard place is pretty awesome. Yeah, we're at the front yard. So we're going to hang out here for a little bit, and then we got to go meet our friends. So we're going to do that, and then go hit up a place I cannot film, and then go hit Fremont Street. So day one of Vegas vacation.
And it's 2 hours earlier than it is at home.
And we've been together for 20 years as of yesterday. Yeah. Jesus God, we're old.
Oh, I thought you were going to say something else.
Yeah, so we'll be
it's
back later.
It's been a long time.
Yeah, no shit. Alright, so right outside the Bird Bar, hanging out on the strip. She's dancing.
Oh, the hotels, there's like a river, and we need to get a boat.
Really?
Venetian.
Oh, the Venetian, yeah, it's right over there. It's a bit of a walk, but it's that way.
What's the name of the hotel? Venetian.
Venetian. Yeah.
Thank you.
No problem.
It's not going to have fun.
Thanks, you too. Got a photo shoot going on over here. Look at this. Look at this stuff going on over here. These two ladies doing a photo shoot on the strip. Maggie Reedy View. All right, we got our friends in our room. Vegas vacation, man. We're about to go hit up Planet 13. Well, we've hung out with our friends a bit. They just left us. So we're going to go down to Fremont Street finally. And it's like, I'll get a view here in a minute, but it's like, I don't know, 4:30 in the afternoon, something like that. Let's see. Phone. Yeah, it's almost 5 o'clock. So we're going to head to Fremont before the security gets set up so we can get in without any problems. And we'll get some shit down there. Put that footage in here, and then this is the Far East End. There she is. So this is morning number two. Didn't get a whole lot of stuff last night because it was pretty hectic. We were partying with our friends. So yeah, there was stuff of Fremont and all that stuff in there for yesterday's. Today is kind of up in the air. The only thing I know we're going to do is the aquarium. We might walk around the Grand Canal shops a bit, and other than that, we're just kind of wandering around today. So, it's, I don't know, like 8 o'clock in the morning. We're going to go find some breakfast, and not here.
I said at home. Oh. It's 10 o'clock at home.
And start the day. So, yeah, let's see what today brings. Monorail. Monorail.
If you see any unattended baggage or suspicious activity, please report it to a monorail
suspicious activity. Yeah, it used to be called the Sands Expo Center. That's the convention center.
Look at this.
Huh. Wow.
The
regular
city is supposed to also be on the outside, like there's going to be a theme.
The entire length of the monorail on the Caesars side, just up and down, just because. And we are now about to walk into the Grand Canal shops at the Venetian. We're waiting on our friends to catch up with us. Mm-hmm. So we'll get some video of the Grand Canal shops. We've done it before, but never with her. So we'll get her expression as she sees the shit for the first time in person.
She'll be like,
whoa!
So
we're going to walk around here for a little while, and then later on we're going to hit the Shark Reef Aquarium at Mandalay Bay.
So I'm excited.
More background video and whatnots
moving forward. So here we go.
All right, so I had to get this stuff. We're inside a Field of Dreams in the Grand Canal Shops.
That is too fucking cool.
Shoes, the almanac. Got some Freddy stuff going on down there. And we got these here. Caddyshack. This store is awesome. The store is really, really cool. There's all kinds of super cool stuff in this store.
Wow.
Yeah.
Goodfellas.
Oh, boo!
Look at that.
No. Grand Canal Pizzeria Pronto, Tommy Bahama. There's all kinds of shit in here, I told you. Well, reaction.
Wow.
It's pretty cool, huh?
Yeah.
And you got to see the California Sculpture Store. There's no sculpture out here today, but yeah. This is the Grand Canal Shop. You saw the gondolas, we got the guy singing.
So pretty.
Yeah.
But why is it like dark? I don't understand.
It's supposed to be either a sunrise or a sunset. Yeah, it's never, it's, I think sunset, which is why they have the street lights up, see?
Yeah.
I think that's the whole point.
That's pretty.
Yeah. This is what I was looking forward to in this trip, letting you experience these things for the first time like I did. It's fun. It's cool shit.
Look at Batman up there.
All right, back to looking around. Batman, it looks like Catwoman, too. That's a version of Catwoman, I guess. And the Michael Keaton style Batman.
Maybe look at the stingray.
Shark Reef Aquarium.
Bay, is that where we
went? No, Grand Cayman. Grand Cayman.
It was fun. Yes, and they were very strong and free.
I thought they might.
They pick them up and they
they put them on your back.
They spit at you. They're very, very
sweet. Shark Reef Aquarium. Yay, finally.
Look at him. He's like, hey.
So, Razorback Catfish.
That's a big
one. Matora Stingrays.
Matora. Winged swimmer. I mean, being up there, you know, like, those are gorgeous. What do they eat? Just anything.
They're scavengers. Oh, dead and dying.
Okay. But yeah, put your hand in here, do it. I dare you.
Look at them teepers.
Black tip. I'm sorry, I didn't see a visual. What is that, an angelfish?
Mm.
Oh, look at that.
Black tip, yeah.
Beautiful.
Another black tip. Mm-hmm. Where'd the bonnet head go?
It's a
No, that's an actual hammerhead.
That's an actual hammerhead.
No, it's the bonnet head. Yeah, yeah, that's the bonnet. Hammerheads are flat. The bonnet heads have the rounded shape.
Oh, look at that. Oh, look how pretty. There's the angel. It's right there. Come on.
Oh, yeah.
I like these. Wow, those are beautiful.
Oh. Here's the super crunk stuff. Yeah, see? I told you. I'm glad I was filming that.
You were filming that?
Yeah. Woo. Yeah, this. Yeah. And if I remember correctly, it's all connected for them.
The glass is what got me, though, because I was like, oh, crap.
That's the bonnet head. It's the same one we saw. Well, they don't have a whole lot of room, all things considered, because it goes back to where we were, and then around here.
There's a bunch of fish in there.
Yeah. Oh, there's two bonnet heads. That's cool. Hey, guys. Oh, there's a third. Wow. Yeah, I know. There's more. So this is Shark Reef Aquarium. It's super awesome. Yeah, I can't believe I still have this here.
They feel really cool.
Uh-huh.
They're really, really cool.
That one's just chilling out.
Hi guys, if you're joining us, feel free to touch with one finger, please. One finger only, palm closed, finger pointy. No open hands in the water. Do not touch their eyes and do not touch their tails. If you have children, they cannot reach children, can scoot up on the walk.
You poked
him and scared him.
I poked him. I'm sorry. He stopped. He was like, what's going on?
Flat on their tummies. Flat leg.
Don't touch the tail. There you go.
Please don't touch the eyes or the tails. One finger, please. One finger, please. One finger, guys. Each of you should have walked. One finger. One metal.
It just went right over the other one.
Look at this one right here. Look how tiny he is. Hi.
The animals are very sensitive. They can actually feel heartbeats in the water. If you keep your hand nice and calm, they usually gravitate towards calm hands. If you splash around, you might scoop them away. So make sure you guys have nice, calm hands. These guys love nice, calm hands. You can touch the animals. Please use one finger swipes. Make sure your palms are closed, fingers are pointing, guys. There should be no open hands in the water.
He's all sniffing. I'm like, what are you doing? Anything for me? I like you.
Go see the rest of it and go from there. All the sandbar trucks and shipwrecks.
That's one of the trucks that doesn't eat, but they just use this algae.
I,
There's one back there.
There's a few different varieties of sharks. I can't place them all. Yeah.
The tiger shark. You know what that is?
No, no, no. That's not a tiger shark.
That'd be cool, then, wouldn't it?
It would not do well.
Excuse us, guys.
Oh my god, I just want to shoot. I don't like that at all.
Here he comes.
And now we're at the exit.
Sorry.
Well.
Oh, is that it?
That's it.
That's really cute. Yeah, sand tigers. That's what I was talking
about.
Yeah. That's really cool.
Yeah. Got to ride a little train with my friends. I can always grab screenshots.
Where are we at?
Where are we at?
I don't know.
We're at the Luxor. The See Luxor. Right there.
I was thinking Luxor.
Close. Lex Luxor. Lou Luxor. Duh. Yeah. We're doing some scoring today. Diabetes.
Shut up.
In the elevators and hold still, you can feel them moving like parallel.
That's crazy. No.
Yeah, it's very cool. It's cool, but like safe. But yeah, you feel them going up parallel, which is really rad.
All right, so we got to show this. This is crazy. I don't know if y'all have seen this before on YouTube, probably, but
it's huge. It's huge.
It's huge.
My belly.
So, to clarify, oh, that's awesome. We are in the Hershey's chocolate world inside of the New York, New York. Never been here before. That's.
I'm good with this one.
That's awesome. So we're gonna explore New York, New York for a while. Babe. Day three. I didn't end yesterday either. I'm terrible with this, so this is gonna be a mishmash of crap from 3 days. I'm bad at this. It's mainly just to document our trip though. We know no one watches this crap for us. So. We are, huh? We are on the Link Promenade. Little alleyway hootis. Nothing's open yet because it's only like 9 in the morning. Well, I say nothing. There's some stuff open, but not much. There's the high roller up close. This is our last day. I don't know what all I'm gonna get or what all we're gonna see or do because I'm pooped. My knee is killing me. But this one still has energy.
I do.
So we'll see what happens. I make no promises.
Sake sangria.
Oh, I don't know about that. We're not Vegas vloggers or anything because we don't live here. But yeah, this area is pretty cool. All right, we'll see what today brings. I'm following this one around.
Look at all this shit.
Oh. Cool.
$4.99 per slice. All this freaking fudge.
Well, this one's happy. We're at the I Love Sugar place on the Link Promenade. We're upstairs in Chocolate World, and next to us is the Candy Martini Bar. I'm fairly...
I can't find those anymore. They got white chocolate, and then yogurt. Look at this bar.
The Candy Martini Bar. Yeah, let's do it. So far this morning, she's trying to figure out what she wants at the Candy Martini Bar up here at I Love Sugar from the Link Promenade. We played a little bit on the poker machines, had a drink at the bar, so we got three drinks at the bar. And I sat down and played a blackjack table and won 70 bucks, so that was fun. And this one hadn't played anything yet other than the video poker. But you didn't play.
Not yet.
Now, we're going to... I'm going to flip this around in a minute and show the menu here. But holy shit, if you're a sugar aficionado and you like to get drunk, this is where you go. Check it out. All right, so here's one side of the menu.
That's right.
And here's the other more expensive side. See those right there? That is what these next drinks come in. I can't wait to see what the hell you get.
I want drunken bears.
Okay, well, you can do that. You can get vodka or tequila.
What was that?
Vodka or tequila.
You said vodka.
Vodka, yeah. Yeah.
I don't know which sounds better.
I would say vodka, but, I mean, you do you.
Vodka bears. Okay, we'll do vodka then.
Okay.
I'm scared to get a drink.
Well, we'll
if I
see.
Do a drink, I'll do a shot. I almost want to do
I'm going to do a shot, not a drink, because that's too fucking much. All right, we'll be back when we see what we get. Word. So I got the peanut butter jackpot. We got some vodka bears. And you got the what?
Pop it like it's hot.
Oh, you pop it like it's hot.
Okay. Here we go.
She's got to dip and suck the lollipop. Yeah?
That's not bad.
Let's see what this bitch is all about.
Here, you can you, yeah. I'm assuming it's peanut butter.
There you go, love. Drink it.
That's rough.
Is it good? Okay.
We're having whiskey in it. That's damn good.
Oh, and it's got peanut butter, chocolate. Oh, and you got your peanut butter cups. Is this a little much for you?
Yeah, that's why I got the fucking shot. That's all. So much sugar.
All right. I'm loving it. Huh?
All right. Okay. I mean, it's recording already.
Sure. I appreciate it, of course. All right.
I brought my damn vlog camera, forgot the battery, so I'm using my phone.
All right. Ready? Hold on. That's needed. That is definitely needed.
Good job. I love it.
Thank you so much.
All right.
What do you think?
Shit, that's a lot of sugar.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, it's good. It's really good.
Alright, it's the last day. May as well get some outside shit. There's the Flamingo, the main entrance, whatever. We're on the bridge that goes over to Caesars. I won $70 at blackjack this morning, but I just lost $95, so it's a moot fucking point. Down $25. This is not including all the stuff we've played in machines.
Hey.
This one's still riled up about the cowboy guys we saw.
Hello.
So yeah, there's the main entrance of the Flamingo. The big ol' Hootis, here's the strip. Like I said, we're on the bridge. It goes over to Caesars, over there. There's south on the strip, there's the Perry, Bally's. There's the Bellagio. Doing some cool shit. Last day, we're just kind of wandering around. Boo.
Ain't nobody
want to
see that.
Boo. Alright, we're going to go wander some more, I guess, until she kills me.
Yep.
Yeah. Alright, come here. Holy crap. Alright. This one's had me walking around today, even though I don't feel like it. I'm trying to get her experience in.
You need to work off that breakfast.
Yeah.
And the beer.
We're out to Planet Hollywood. I'll get some of that here in just a second. So we're going to walk around here. Maybe walk around the Paris a little bit. And then we'll see where we're at from there. So coming up next is what I could film of Planet Hollywood. Gordon Ramsay stuff.
I love the fire thing.
I'm gonna go potty. Here we go. Alright, she found some Chris Angel mindfucker stuff. She wanted to see. What are we looking at here?
The motorcycle who jumped over the thing. I went through the fire. Yeah. She hurt herself pretty badly.
Stupid ass.
It's a magic trick. It happens. Like the time that Goldberg got his shit blown up by Ashton Kutcher.
Chris Angel, mindfucker.
Stop.
Mindfucker.
It was in season 4.
MF4 Chopper, 2009. He has donated these to their collection, I assume. She's really into Chris Mindfucker Angel. It's her thing. So. She's still got cowboys on the brain.
What?
Oh, the strip house. That's misleading. It's like strip steak. Damn it. Super misleading.
What?
Super misleading. The strip house? Yeah, oh, it's food.
Steak.
I know, I see. Jesus.
But they open at 5.
Yeah. Alright, so yeah, again, we're in the Planet Hollywood. This is the Chris Angel Mind Freak Theater or whatever. Even though he's at the Luxor, Planet Hollywood has a... Yeah, there it is. Chris Angel Theater. There you go. So I'm going to let her walk around this some more and we'll see what happens. Planet Hollywood. So, someone got that. They're ahead of me. There's me working. Somebody else working. It's a tipsy robot. We're still inside the Planet Hollywood. And we got fucking robots over here making our shit. It's crazy. Yeah. So that's what we're doing. The tipsy robot. This one is chickening out on me. She don't want none.
I don't want nothing.
So we are currently at Jabarito on the Link Promenade. This place is awesome. Sorry about the smudging lens. We got our soup, our stuff. All right, we got a sushi to go order, so we're gonna go back to the room. Oh, I didn't see him. Will you go see if you can find him? All right, so as you can see behind me, we're at the Link Promenade, and we just got our order. So we're gonna go back to the room and eat because this is the last night, and we're fucking tired. We'll check out what we got when we get there, and yeah, job burrito, good stuff. So, she got miso soup, and you got a what?
Whatever it says on there. A Malibu. Yeah.
Okay. Malibu. I got elotes, and I got the the Redondo bowl, and I added shrimp, so it's got, or shrimp, shit. Spicy tuna. So it's got spicy tuna, yellowtail, salmon, and I forget. So we're going to eat our delicious food.
That is so delicious.
Yeah. We're going to eat our delicious food, enjoy our last night. There's my ugly reflection, but let's look past that, shall we? Fucking high roller. And we got our shit from, there's the Ghirardelli right there. It's just past there. It's called actually it's before that. So Ghirardelli, that's towards the end of the Link Promenade. So this building right here, it's on the other side because this is part of the Flamingo. This is the end of the Link Promenade. And then over here is the front side of the Flamingo. The other side of that building faces the Strip, which is over here. I know there's reflections. Oop. Well, this can be for the non-YouTube vlog. Where'd you go?
Sorry.
Yay!
I didn't realize that was fine.
Now it's less bad. Oh, crap. You need to turn that one off. There we go.
Still gonna do it.
Try this again. That's for the non-YouTube vlog. That's for the... Ah!
Now try.
All right, let's try this again. All right, so we got our delicious food from... There's Ghirardelli. We got ice cream from there earlier. So this all is the end of the Link Promenade. It ends at the High Roller here. So this is one side of the Flamingo here. We're kind of in the middle. And so we were back this way at Jabarito's.
Is right there. Right,
yeah, it's like right over here. Yeah.
Ghirardelli.
This is the pools that we've shown y'all from our room. This is...
That ended early tonight. I don't know what happened.
This is the front side. There's the Strip right there. So that building faces the Strip. We're kind of in the middle, right above the Flamingo Habitat, which is right there.
Which are cool, by the way.
And the pool and all that. So we're kind of in the middle of everything, which kind of worked out. So we're going to go enjoy our delicious food. And if I have any currently unused footage of the shit, I'll put it right here right now because I'm not going to film us eating. So there's that. Okay, so this is the final bit of our final night. This is not my first trip, obviously. Several are documented on YouTube. My main thing with this trip was getting to give this one her... Right. Give that one her first experience here, and that was fun. I think we accomplished a mission. What do you think, dear?
Oh, yeah.
We'll do one more final recap thing when we get back home tomorrow afternoon, evening, whatever. But for the moment, sitting here at the end of our final night, how was your trip?
I would say it's something I want to do again.
Okay.
We have to do it again.
You got to see Fremont Street, several places throughout Fremont Street. We'll just call Fremont Street, because it's one thing.
That was fun.
We went to the world's largest dispensary, which we'll see what happens when we get home. If we have some stuff to show, then we will. If not, then we won't. But we enjoyed some wares from that place. I do have a shirt to show off. We'll do that tomorrow when we get home, tomorrow evening. You got to see the Luxor, the Mandalay Bay,
the pyramid one.
I'm getting there.
Okay.
Shark Reef Aquarium. So Shark Reef Aquarium at Mandalay Bay. We got to see the Mandalay Bay. So went to Luxor, saw that one. Went to.
I need you to take me back to Mandalay Bay next time so you can show me about what side that shooting was on,
because
that's actually something
that
was like,
oh well, yeah, we'll have to try to do that next trip, hopefully next year, but we'll see. Next trip we'll try to plan out like an actual vlog day, plan it out and go do it instead of spontaneous shooting I've been doing, because I'm not gonna lie, I've been just randomly going, oh yeah, we need to film this, we need to film, like, just whatever, not planned out any of this. So
Mandalay Bay,
Luxor, New York.
That was pretty cool.
Treasure Island, Planet Hollywood, Excalibur.
Whatever the one with the pyramid is,
that's the Luxor.
Okay, I don't know if I ever want to stay there. I'm just going to tell you that, because those rooms are like this, and that.
you'll see the video earlier in the video, you've already seen it in the video, because I will.
Think going up that escalator to get to that second floor there. And you look down, and that's
it's not
tall.
Straight up. It's fucking.
Nope. Not about that life right now.
Yeah. So. Anywho.
Next time we'll do the zip line.
You will do the zip line.
I will do the zip line.
Okay.
But yeah, I can do certain heights, but that Luxor, no. That, I can't. There's people walking around in the rooms up there.
Yeah.
Or in the rooms, but like on the hallways. And I'm just like, I can't look up. It was really dizzying.
Well.
Yeah, looking up from there. Now, looking down is a different thing. I'm okay with that. But looking up, I get real dizzy. That's weird. Oh, and we got to see Chris Angel's motorcycles and his whole thing.
The Chris Angel Theater at Planet Hollywood, yeah.
That was fun.
I got some of that. That's in here already.
And that's free, by the way. You can actually go up in the top, and it has pictures that talk to each other.
I'm pretty sure we didn't film any inside of New York.
No. Oh, I thought we did.
I don't know. Whatever I have, you have already seen in this video. If you're watching this video, you've already seen it. So I will have narrated over it and whatnot. This is the this and blah, 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 whatever. So I don't remember what all I filmed, because I'm just filming. I haven't looked back at any of it yet, because fuck it. No no planned vlog here yet. But anyway. So we are going to wrap up our final night in Vegas. We have to get up stupid dickhead ass early in the morning to get downstairs, check out, get picked up, go to the airport, get through security, and get to our gate.
We have to leave tomorrow.
It's so stupid.
Actually, you know what? I'm kind of glad we're leaving tomorrow, because if you saw over the past 24 hours, it has gotten way busier everywhere. You cannot walk without people going.
The weekend crowd is coming in heavy starting tomorrow. Some early arrivers started coming in today. We ran into a few of them, actually. But starting tomorrow, all the weekender people are going to get here, so we're leaving.
There was that lady that, she was at the pool, and they said they had three, what are those, buckets of beer at the pool?
Yeah, something like that.
Jesus, she was
I hope she got to her older woman. That's what I'm talking about.
Yeah, they were carrying her for
a reason. She had to, like, grab my hand, and I had to help her. Like, she grabbed it, too. She's like, oh, my gosh.
Yeah. Help me, I can't stand up.
I
like,
said, okay.
Yeah.
And then I guess that was her daughter pulled her in.
I guess.
That was funny. Those ladies were having a good time. They definitely were having a good time.
Yeah. I'm being silly.
But anyway.
Well, we're going to...
I like being around people like that because most of the time I can handle that. But they were silly. That was...
Yeah, they weren't being obnoxious. No, they weren't being angry like that one douchebag at the... Oh.
Oh, yeah.
So, we did... Hold on. There's no way in this.
No, you did this one.
I have won a total of $350 at gambling. I won $200 at blackjack and $150 at poker.
And then I lost.
And then we... Between the two of us, we sat and played it all away. So, the good news is we didn't really lose money gambling. Everything we made, we gambled away, so we're not walking away with profit. But I did happen to make some. I won two really nice hands at blackjack. It was called Free Bet Blackjack. And then we both sat down. I finally got her to gamble at a three-card poker table.
That was interesting.
Which, yeah, the way the betting is kind of strange, but it was cool. One lady at our fucking table won $1,500 on one hand.
That was fun to watch.
That was pretty fucking dope. This old lady was just like, oh shit, that's all mine.
She didn't even know. Yeah. She was just sitting there like, okay, he handed her chips.
Yeah.
You won. And she was like,
oh shit.
I won it? Yeah. And then he handed her like these chips and she was like, those are mine?
There was one point though, had he pulled out a three of hearts, three of us at the table would have won $3,000.
Yeah.
Me and her included, we would have won $6,000 total.
Yep.
With a fucking three of hearts, and we didn't get it. It was so
stupid.
I almost
won with the sevens.
Yeah,
that would have been.
That would have been like $2,000 or $3,000. Yeah. Yeah, so we got close. We had some
luck.
No,
it was $250,000.
Oh, with the sevens.
Yeah, because he pointed out at the machine. He's like, oh, that's what you're waiting on. Like, oh shit. Okay.
So yeah, we almost won $250,000. That would have been dope.
Don't ever pray over your cards. Apparently, that doesn't work.
Well, and the other thing is, she's like, God damn it, I lost all that money. I'm like, it's fine. You don't come here and expect to win. If you come here and expect to win, you're going to have a bad time.
You're going to have a bad time.
You come here and expect, I'm going to have fun, and you come with money, you can
so
afford to lose.
It was so much fun, though.
Yeah.
It was a lot of fun. I was sad that I lost, but that's my luck. That's just how that runs. So.
But that's okay.
We did have a lot of fun and got to see a lot of things that I've never seen before. Only in videos or in pictures or...
And she tried to avoid the table games. I'm like, I'm going to sit down and play. Well, I'll just stand and watch.
Fun.
Like, that's no fucking fun. Sit down and play. Finally,
no,
I was like...
it was actually a lot of fun to watch y'all play. Like, I was rooting for each person on there. Like, oh, come on. You don't have nothing, but that's cool. You'll get the next hand. Come on, you know?
Well, finally, she's sitting down, and I'm like, why don't you play? No. Why don't you play? No.
And then the dealer was like, I was like,
here's money. She's buying in. She's playing. Fuck it. She was like, okay, fine.
Well, she got a couple hands in. He was just like, you should try it.
Yeah. Once she got a couple hands in and kind of had a feel for what was going on, she was like, this is awesome.
Well, I didn't want to be at a table and have, like, all these other people waiting on me as I'm going, what? What? Here's what I have, you know, like a child.
Well, that's why you try to get a table that's not fucking, sorry, folks, totally full if you can help it. And when we first sat down, it wasn't totally full.
No, it was one guy. The last time, what was it? The table that you were sitting at before all of that?
The blackjack table.
That guy that was sitting there was being...
He walked up
and was being a prick, essentially. Like, I don't know what got into his Applejacks this morning, but he may need to look at changing after Wheaties. That's all I'm saying. And not have someone piss in it, because that doesn't taste good either.
Someone totally pissed in that
Oh, yeah, ladies. Someone totally fucked up that.
Sorry about the hand on the camera, but I brought my camera and forgot my fucking battery, so I'm using my phone. I didn't want to do it, but we'll see how vlog all done on the phone works. Be interesting. So, we're going to sit here and finish up our night. We've got a couple of things to wrap up and do before we call it a night, and then we have to go to bed and get up balls ass early. So, I probably ain't gonna film shit tomorrow until we get home and we do our like final wrap up thing.
Oh, it's red, white, and blue. That's cool. I'm sorry.
Word. I'll probably get a little more
the link. The little
No, the Link Promenade is that way. The High Roller is facing us.
There we go.
The High Roller, our window faces the High Roller.
Which is still cool.
Yeah, we're on the back side of the building. Anyway, I'm going to turn this motherfucker off now because we still got shit to do. So we'll see y'all for a final wrap up tomorrow when we actually get home.
Not fair.
This is literally our last little spot in Vegas. We're in an airport bar smoking lounge waiting for our flight to board. This is the last tour we get in Vegas.
Not happy.
So I guess we'll do something when we get home and call it done. I impromptu, very lazy, going half-assed in the shop, vlog thingy.